Alright, what's going on, guys? It's TrollingToucan here, and welcome back to another episode of the 1v1s. Today we got another challenger. I make sure all the stuff is off and items and all that. Today we got another challenger, and it is, I believe he goes by TrollingToucan on YouTube. I hope that's right. But here's Sam, if that's how we're gonna go by. He requested to do some matches on YouTube. If you guys would like to do some matches as well, be sure you can go on Twitter or YouTube and ask me. I'm going to start off with Bowser Jr. I don't know, I like to start off with like a main just to kind of get accustomed to fighting him because I haven't really fought him yet, so I don't know how he plays. So I had to get it all started off by just going with a character that I'm capable with. We'll go Smashville as another neutral kind of stage. I might go form Suzaku Castle, whatever it's called, the Ryu stage, because that stage is freaking amazing. I love it. Let's get this going, though. I don't know any characters he uses, so this is going to be fun. Oh, he's got Lucas. Okay, that's pretty interesting. He's going with the DLC characters here, I see. Oh, I like it. Alright, so I think with Lucas, I think I want to just kind of be in his face a lot of the time. I expected a rollback, but I kind of didn't realize how far he would roll back too. Let's just get in his face. Don't let him get the grabs off. Oh, nice. Oh, that is weird. I don't know how he escaped from that. Oh, nice. Alright, he's gonna go for a... yeah, I was trying not to let him get that off. Okay, so... yeah, that's kind of one thing you really want to do a lot. Oh, there we go. With Bowser Jr. is after you do, like, your forward air, go for, like, a forward tilt. Because a lot of people are going to try and punish you after doing it. Ooh, couldn't get the last hit on it. Alright, nice. Let's throw out a Mecha Koopa. I'll blow him up. Oh no, I whiffed it. Oh, I forgot how lingering that move was. Whoa, that's crazy. That's cool. I figured it would have been done. The move would have stopped its linger effects. Knock him off there. Oh! Alright, pivot grab? No, does not reach. Alright, let's go in for back air. Hut smash. No bueno. Woo! Couldn't get it. Alright, let's go, I probably should have gone back to actually get him off stage. Down knock him out? No. I didn't know how light Lucas was. I had rage, so I was hoping. Alright, throw it down. Ooh, I don't know what I did that for. Oh, no, it's... oh. Right there, I think you could have actually gone for up throw. It might have killed me. I'm not gonna say that out of experience, so maybe you knew better. But I thought that move killed pretty early. I don't remember, though, his up throw. Yeah, that move's a great bait. You know, a lot of people are going to let go of their shield sometimes, not expecting it. That and it just kind of breaks shields a lot of the time. Oh, a pivot grab on accident. Oh, yeah, that's going to kill me. He's got a lot of good kill throws. That's one really nice thing about Lucas, is, you know, his kill throws are crazy. Up throw, back throw. Oh, no. Oh, shoot. Yeah, oh, man. That's why I don't use Lucas, because I'm so afraid of killing myself. His up B I can't use. And I don't know about the why, but for some reason I have a problem with his tether grabs and his tether grab and grabbing the ledge. Because a lot of the time I'm neutral air, and I learned that if you have the stick moving, you'll neutral air instead of like using the tether grab. So I make sure that I'm not moving my stick at all, but he's still neutral airs. It's so frustrating. I don't know why it does that. But good game. If you hadn't killed yourself, it would have been a lot better. We had an issue. Apparently items got turned on somehow. I don't know if that was on my part, but it looked like all the items were off for me. So I don't know what happened there. Might have been my fault, but hopefully now we'll be good. Yeah, so Hadouken's like... Yeah. And his Tatsumaki is like, you do it the other direction that you do it for Hadouken. Not terribly hard. Hopefully now items won't be on. Let's get this going. Oh, nice. I'm not too great at fighting villagers. They're very difficult to kind of get in there with, against. Gosh, I love his up tilt combo. Woo! Just ended right at there. Yeah, so I don't really want to get in the air with Ryu against the villager, pretty much. Alright, so let's, oops, I didn't mean to down smash. So down throw, and let's go for up smash. There we go. Nice, Ryu. I like Ryu. He's pretty good. I've been practicing him a lot. I know I got some hate in my video from me complaining about him, but that was my first impressions. I didn't quite know how good he was yet or how to use him. I've been improving since then. I know how to use him a lot more. Oopsies, I did the wrong combo. I always struggle with that. Alright, just get in there. Gonna do down tilts and then finish that off and then, oh, nope. Alright, and nope, no back air. No! I keep inputting the wrong one. That's an issue that I'm gonna have to fix with Ryu. Yep, there's villager. It's hard to figure out. To me, not to figure out, to like get on the ledge with. Freaking the ledge guarding capabilities of villager is ridiculous. Woo! All right. Alright, oh, I definitely like your villager so far. I'm impressed. Oh man, I thought I got that. Oh, he almost planted that tree on me. Alright, I'm having a little bit of trouble getting in there on villager. Oh, and still no kill, dang. There we go. Dash attack's gonna be the kill. Oop, no back air. Oh! Ryu! Nope, no good. Let's just kind of avoid him. A lot of the time, whenever you throw out your side B, you just let it go at me. A good tip I see a lot of villagers do is whenever I'm standing there shielding, follow your side B and grab me while I'm shielding that thing. That's a good option actually. All right, throw that down. Nope, I couldn't get it there. Ah, darn side B. Protecting him. Oh, dang. Getting that axe. Oh, no. That back throw is strong. I definitely want to recover as high as possible with Ryu right now because of villagers' ledge guarding capabilities. Oh, nice. Alright. Let's go that way, and then... No Shoryuken, darn it. Alright. Dang, I can't get in there. There we go. No! Alright, back throw him, and... Good spike! No! Ah, I wasn't gonna make that one back. Darn it! Darn it, I wanted the Shoryuken really bad. I'm gonna have trouble getting in there. There we go. That back air is so strong. Man, this might be a this looks like a pretty tough matchup for Ryu, actually. Kind of the projectiles, because Ryu's not incredibly fast like Little Mac, so Little Mac can't just get in there really quick. But because with Ryu, he's a little bit slower, and he's not great in the air, so it's pretty hard to approach a villager in the air. So that might not be an amazing matchup for Ryu, but I'm going to stick with Ryu for another go at it. See if we can improve at all. What stage are we going to do? I'm feeling some... We did Smashville already. Town and City is pretty nice. Let's do Town and City. Get the three platforms up in his house. Alright. He's got a weird downer. It's if you land it, you're pretty much guaranteed to be a spike. But it's pretty hard to use offstage. But this is an interesting matchup. I already like the way that you haven't like kind of just ran in to get the kill. Oh! I love the way his shield gets poked. It's cool. Alright, let's get a Shoryuken on him. Let's go in. Nice. Being patient. It's a good way to play Little Mac. I have trouble with Little Mac. I don't know. It's weird. He's a weird character to have to fight. He's so darn quick. Oh my. Tried to grab him out of it. Darn it. Dang, I can't even grab him. Whoop, can we get grabbed? There we go. Whoop, I thought that was gonna kill me. Let's get an up smash. Don't wanna let him KO punch me. Alright, and this could be where I take advantage of Little Mac. Yep. Little Mac can't make that back, can he? No. That's the weak point of Little Mac. It's just I have trouble getting him off stage because Little Mac has such great ground game, but like he gets off stage, he dies so quick, it's ridiculous. Oh no! They make it off onto the ledge. Alright, let's just land safely up here. Then get to the ground. Oh! Almost did that. Alright, oh dear! Forward tilt killed me. Wow. There we go. Converted it once. Throw him back and then go for a... Oop, nope. Oh no, that's not gonna kill me though, is it? Nah. That would have been awesome. Is this another one? Oh, there you go. Nice. Alright, I like the way you're recovering with Little Mac. This is a very nice Little Mac, and one you don't normally see. Little Mac is not, like, a character that you see very many good Little Macs of. Oh, nice. Alright, let's go up here, and then land with a neutral air, and then go in ham. Alright. I love his side B. His side B is pretty good, but I still feel like it looks like, it reminds me of something that should be a multi-hitbox move, but doesn't have multiple hitboxes on it. Oh no, you gotta get off of that quick. I wanna let him hit me with that. Woo! Alright, Ah! I was so close to releasing my side smash as well. Alright, so we need to. Little Mac is tough, man. He's tough. Whoop! Oh, nice. Get him, and then wait for him to land. Are we gonna hit him with a punishable move? Oh, we missed it. No! There we go. He can still make that back, though, so we need to... Oh, he missed it. Man, that was a good Little Mac. I like the way he played the Little Mac. That's two with Ryu. Might want to switch to a new character, maybe. Let's go, who am I feeling right now? Who am I really feeling like I want to use bad? But my Ryu has improved, definitely, from my 4 Glory episode, but I'd say it still could use a little bit of work, but I'm liking him so far. Who am I feeling I need to use? I don't know. So we use Ryu and Bowser Jr. so far, I believe, is all. Who doth I vaunt, guys? I don't even know. So many options. Let's go Wii Fit. Doing it. Alright, so. Stage. What shall the stage be? I don't want to give, if he gets Little Mac again, I don't really want to give him a disadvantage as Little Mac. So maybe go like, I don't know. Maybe I just want to do a form stage? Congo Dungle? Yeah, we're going Congo Dungle, guys. Congo Dungle. That's exactly what it's called. Obviously. Alright. Let's get it. Let's get it down. Oh yeah, he's stuck with Little Mac. Alright, so... Oh! That was weird, I thought I hit him with my get-up attack whenever I did that. Oh no, I'm gonna kill myself! Ah! I didn't mean to push the B button. Alright, and that'll kill him out. Poor Little Mac. I feel like they didn't need to make his recovery that bad, to be honest. Getting that wall jump. Oh, we got the super armor. Nice. Alright, Alright, gosh darn it, that's super rubber. Okay, let's keep going. Ooh! Let's go. Oop. Oh! Oh! Let's keep charging this up when we have the chance. That's a great way to get your sun salutation charged up, is just do it off stage. Nice, Wii Fit. Yeah, I've been working on my Wii Fit. I like her a lot. I think she's a great character, honestly. Alright. Whoop! Oh, nice. Getting the jabs on. Alright. Whoop! Can we get down for a punish? No. Oh, he went for a neutral air. Air Mac. Dude, I love her down tilt. Her down tilt is like one of my favorite down tilts in the game. Alright,
nice.
Alright, got that sun salutation. Oh no! Oh my gosh, what? Why did he miss? I have no idea how he missed that. Alright. I think Wii Fit's actually kind of a good matchup against Little Mac. So that was a little more unfortunate for him, but that's all for today's episode. See you guys in the next part. Be sure to hit that like button and subscribe if you guys enjoy. If you guys want to fight me, go to the comments or to my Twitter and ask, and we'll set them up. And but yeah, like and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Goodbye!